It is hard in the past tense to conjugate like me. Imperfect is your simple, speaking generally. Preterite is not easy, from so way you get free. Preterite is specific, but that gets hard to see.
Took 3 years, don't speak the language.
I don't get why you try explaining.
All I really need to understand is
when you talk Spanish to me.
Talk Spanish to me. Talk Spanish to me.
Talk Spanish to me.
To put verbs in the to form, add os or es. Yo form, you just add an o. They is on or en. He, she form is easy, just a or ae. We forms, they're pretty close. Almost, almost, most.
Took 3 years, don't speak the language.
I don't get why you try explaining.
All I really need to understand is
when you talk Spanish to me.
Talk Spanish to me. Talk Spanish to me. Talk Spanish to me.
Uno, cinco, let's conio, dos. Was cool. Tres, spinning just like a cargo. Cuatro!
Jonas!
Take the future and add an E. Then you realize easy's can be. In the third person, just add an ah. An example can be Sarah. The form must be infinitive. If you understand, it'll be relit. Conditional is not your set. After how I teach this, you'll be fit. Anyway, conjugate, trying to get to it. Got it saved in my notes, it is my duty. Anyway, conjugate, trying to get to it. Got it saved in my notes, it is my duty.
Took 3 years, don't speak the language.
I don't get why you try explaining.
All I really need to understand is
when you talk Spanish to me.
Talk Spanish to me.